All right, so I'll give you an update on this Hugel culture bed right here. So this was a Hugel culture we planted in the spring, and now it's January. And it grew amazingly well. We had tomatoes and melons in here and all sorts of things, and they're all gone now. Zucchini, tons and tons of zucchini in here, but you can see this broccoli survived, these two. Now, they have been decimated by the ducks and chickens, but the leaves on these have been some of the biggest I've ever seen on a broccoli, like ever. It's insanely big, and if we'd have protected it, I'm sure it'd have been insanely productive. You can see the size of that trunk, and we just planted that in the spring. So you look and see, there's the root system that's been exposed, and it's because the soil level of all the stuff we put in has dropped. And so we need to add more to it at this stage, but we haven't done it yet. But this is a stump. If you can see, this is like an old rotten stump. And these roots are just like growing in the old rotten stump, like infused in it. And the biggest production I've ever seen on a broccoli. So Hugel culture can really, really work. It's an incredible way to build fertility, and it was virtually free. We used some... we cleaned out the chicken and duck coop a little bit, put some of that in there, old rotted wood, some wood chips, and not much else of anything else. A little bit of potting soil, just initially to get the roots in the ground, and it's amazing. We just used the stumps here as the barrier. Now, the only problem I've had with this Hugel culture this year is it has been extra habitat for voles and to some degree rats. So they can get down in the crevices, they get under the stumps, and definitely has, you know, fourfold increased our vole rat around these zones where we've done this Hugel culture. But otherwise, really, really great, and I hope to do more in the future.